Rahul, thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. It's great to have you on the Frankly Speaking show today.
Women should be empowered.
Your first interview, why has it taken so long?
Women should be empowered.
I have one request.
Women should be empowered.
I have one request to you.
RTI.
Let's be as specific as possible. Do I have your agreement on that?
Women should be empowered.
My question to you is...
You ask me about anything.
Can the Congress...
I only see one thing.
Can the Congress party sustain its attack when he has been given the clean...
Women should be empowered.
Can I tell you one thing, Mr. Gandhi?
You will have to explain.
Yes, say you're a serious politician. I assure you, Mr. Gandhi, I'm a very serious journalist. And therefore, when I interview Rahul Gandhi, his first interview in 10 years, it's my responsibility to ask you specific questions.
The matter will not end there.
He says the courts have...
The RTI.
He says the courts...
RTI.
You haven't answered my question.
I've answered
on the
your question.
Gujarat riots. Gujarat riots is the question. Your party has consistently wanted to put Mr. Narendra Modi on the back foot on the Gujarat riots.
Women should be empowered.
How dare you? You are avoiding my questions, but I will not let you.
I am not going to raise my volume. Okay? We can go up and down on this question.
You ask me a whole bunch of questions.
Mr. Gandhi, I see that you have this knack of trying to throw the question back at me. I can only tell you, Mr. Gandhi, I'm going to ask the question. Hey, my question to you is, I want your categorical and specific response.
Women should be empowered.
You will have to explain. You will have to explain.
You are more than welcome to ask these questions, right? But
women should be empowered.
See you.